Hello. Housekeeping.
Oh, alright. What have I missed? Whole bunch of stuff. We don't want to invest in Arcane. What's wrong with Arcane? I only bumped up to 10. Not a lot. Don't scroll up too far. Why? Hey, Jack. How's it going? did I check Discord? I haven't. Alright, let's switch over to this. Hey. Oh. Oh, they're awesome. I assumed they would be of your wow, what is it? The Dilf OC, I think, is what you refer to him as. But pretty cool. Right. Just a heads up. Turns out dinner is being cooked, so that's something I wasn't expecting, but it's typical. So I'll be grabbing that in about 15 minutes or so. Just a heads up. So wait, what are we doing first? We're off to see the wizard. Fuck, where are we going? We're going to... I know where we're going. We're going to Upper Cathedral Ward is where we're going. Yeah, I remember the badge. I just couldn't remember where it was. So it's apparently in the orphanage, I'm guessing. I can't get another rock. Oh, really? So I haven't got a rock yet, so... Let's go investigate. Oh, these things are fucking... Oh no, that was upstairs, never mind. I was like, wasn't there meant to be a, like, statue person thing? Yoo-hoo. Housekeeping. I already hear this part of the game. I mean, you're not wrong. Can they get through that? Probably. Can they get through this? Probably not. Oh, they can't. Oh. I like how the other wolf doesn't actually care. Yeah, I got the gesture. Gesture, yeah. But I didn't get the poison knives badge thing. Because I am a fool! And I didn't see it anyway, so... My turn. To the left? My left or your left? I've not had good experiences with lefts. The door. Get in the hall. Door. Left. Ah! Think I found it? You're right, so left, okay. Oh, I lost insight. No, I forgot. Assume that's it. Why am I like this? Damage isn't great. You are very observant. what I've been... Am I dead? Need a new gem? I mean... Why did I decide to play this later than usual? Like, I would have usually finished by now. I could be sitting somewhere else, not at my desk, like helping make food, and then I could happily be eating that and just be like, nice food, tasty. But no, I've decided to play this more than usual. Why exactly? Just prefer Persona 5. Shit, okay, you are right. You got me there. That's fine. I assume that was why. Nope. I'm a masochist. I mean, that's true. Is this live? No, it's not. This is 100% pre-recorded, and I guessed that you, Mean Machine Boy 55, were going to type at that precise moment, at this precise time, and I would say hi. How's it going? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, it's not live. I'm just like a psychic, and I just know, boom, exactly what people are going to say at the right time. Yeah, it's live. Sorry if that sounded really shitty. It didn't mean to be. I was just having some. Because I'm not fighting any in this game. Okay, John, wait, very close. What is that for? Right, Blood Rock. Yes, me like Blood Rock. And hey, look, we can now buy poison knives. We can now beat the boss, guys. Yay, we can cheese it. Woo! Yay! Oh, fuck me. Where are we going? Oh, I didn't get my blood back. Oh, whatever, I don't care. where are we? What? There was another cage elevator very close to the... Go down it. Which lamp? Fallen at the first holder. That's the thing. Yeah, hey, Meme Machine. How's it going? Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I'll say pretty much everything on Twitch is live. There are a few things that will say, like, rerun in the top corner of the thumbnail. And then that wouldn't be, it was like previously live and people are just playing it again. Yeah, like most of the time it would be live. Middle. Oops, sorry. Why would we cheese it? Yeah, that's a good question. Because the game cheesed us. That's why. Hinhu. Well, that's not terrifying. So there is a... The fuck is making that noise? Oh, that thing is. Okay. Hit the busted elevator. Upstairs to the right. Yeah, to the right. Or up these stairs. More stairs. To the right. There is nothing here. Up these stairs. Cool, more babies crying. Oh. Going down. Oh, I have to jump off, don't I? I assume I did that right. There's a window. Yeah, you can go roll through it, but there, don't roll, bit lane. Then run past all the white lanterns. Don't try to kill them. And be prepared to heal. There is a lever a bit after the room of spiders. Pull the lever. Then there's a hole near the elevator. Drop down it. Oh, okay. This is going to get really fucking confusing really fucking quickly. Okay. I assume these guys are the white lanterns? Oh. Now whatever was going down. Right. Now what? Bear in mind I can't read chat at the minute because I'm reading the thing Ethan gave us. Pull the lever, then there is a hole near the elevator. Drop down it. I assume that one is what it means. Okay. Drop down it and then go through the door and collect all of the items. After they are collected, go to the clock tower without a C. The lock tower? What? Ow. Ow. Oh, fuck. Through the door. What fucking door? Oh, that door. And collect all the items. That all of them? I hope so. Ah, that's what the iron door key was for. Huh? Wrong lever? That better be a fucking Emperor's New Groove reference. I'm very confused. Wrong area. Middle of the bridge. Oh, so I have to turn off on that. Okay. I don't want to know what those noises are. I swear to fucking God, if that's any of you. Who is it? Swear to God. Am I jumping down there? Without falling into the middle hole. Cool. I was spamming triangle as I fell because I realized I wasn't on full health. Ooh, blood rock. So... I thought I didn't realize I was already broken. Oh, fuck me. Oh, it's you again. Look at that smug face. Go to Eye Guy? Who the fuck's Eye Guy? Second time he's done that, yep. We did get some more gems though. Yeah. So, now what? All the mini guys, big guy with tits. Oh, what? The place that I ran through? Like, before we got to the boss that was here, we ran through a... Oh, they look friendly. Yeah, that one, okay. Of course I remember it. It was creepy. Yeah, I got the blood rock. But cheers, Ethan, for the guide. It worked for the most part. Do I trust any of you? No. Plain and simple. Why? Oh shit, I can't actually get over there anymore. I have to go down, right? There's an item in there. That could have gone horribly. Iron's not worth it. Wait somewhere. Yeah, I suppose. So this is the room that you want me to be in. Why am I here? Why are any of us here? Ooh, an item. Oh, is that where that big thing fell? There's a cage elevator. And path awaits. Where? There is a new elevator in this room. Oh, time to go exploring. Without falling in the holes. Found it. I assume this is it. In a bit. Ah, sucker. Why are we going down? I don't want to go down. No, no, bad, bad. Down is bad. Down. Why? Why, I don't think the game loaded. I've got both the lantern and a torch out. I don't think the game has actually loaded this area. Unless this whole thing's meant to be invisible. Is it meant to be invisible? Because I could see something over there that's moving. It's like this.
Oh, wow.
I like it. That is... See, that I trust more than you guys. That I like. Do I want to go close to this thing? I assume I'm meant to go close to this thing. Praise it. I have cousin. Oh, look at it. I can't lock onto it. Keep going where? Oh, its eyes moving. It's watching me. Contact gesture in front of it. Hey, Bad Fox. How's it going? Good to see you again. Hope you're doing well. Okay. I have just been told that my food is ready, so I'm going to quickly run down and grab that. And I'm going to leave you guys on a fucking cliffhanger of a BRB screen before I do anything. So I'll be back in a minute. I'll use the contact emote when I get back. So bear with me, back in a sec. I have returned with food, and I cannot wait to eat this because I'm fucking starving. What are we doing? Switch to that. Nope, switch to that. I'm doing a gesture thing, which I don't know how I do. What am I doing? The make contact. Make contact. Really, guys, you want me to kill it? But it's so cute. Look at it. It just wants to be loved. See, now I feel bad. It actually wants to die. Let me hopefully kill it while I'm eating, so. If I pause, it's because I'm cutting food. Gammon, mash and beans, and it's fucking amazing. Thank you. before we head up there, I'm going to eat some more food because I need to run as soon as I get there. Okay, ow. So, what the hell was that thing? If it wanted death, what was it? Oh, I see. Oh, it was the giant thing. Oh, right. It was the light tower. All right, keep choking. It's the light tower thing. Hey Breggy, how's it going? Good to see you again. Hope you're doing well. Sorry, I'm eating at the minute, so I might be a bit quiet as usual. I am trying my hardest to mute my mic every time I eat, so then you'd have to hear me chewing. I know it's the most annoying thing in the world. It's plus. Fun enough, Priest. I was just about to ask how what the difference is. 30% echoes is okay. That's pretty good. You want to hear it? Tough. Am I upgrading the cane? So I do have... Sorry, I can mute myself. Yeah, I have a blood rock, so am I upgrading this to plus 10, I'm guessing? Okay, I'll leave it then.